Will there be number 46? And support your South Beloit athletic programs. Ball carried by Hummer. Quarter of today's game. Complete for West. Prizes all night for those attending.
Little Terry was a little delayed there. He needs to keep looking up at the top. Number 8. There you go. Dalton's seven. That's off. He's good.
Get in there, Ray. Get in there.
Down to number 8. Where's Dalton? I'm just going to let you know, Dalton.
Well, carried by Hummer, your child's school for more information.
He's got to move up the end. They called it.
Play
Pass complete to Beckham for a South Beloit travel to Alden Hebron with the game starting at 5 p.m. The Sobos are back home on Thursday, September 12th as they take on Westminster Christian at 5. Passing complete, intended for Beckham. Flag on the play. Johnson.
If we were getting down the field, you know, that well, and that ball was live.
First down, South Beloit from the Westville 40-yard line.
Now you got 87. He's in tight.
Go, go, go! on.
Well carried by number three for a short game.
Five is traveling with Rolanitis.
Ball carry number 46. Tackle on the play by Rich. Burgers, nachos, popcorn, and candy with Pepsi and Gatorade products to drink.
You got Dalton High. You could run a slant with Dalton High. That's an RPO.
You win 50% of the pot and help raise money for a great cause. The drawing will be during the third quarter of today's game. Touchdown, Westville.
Out of any of those formations, because 10's traveling to the Twins. Now we got to step up to number 10.
What's your best?
Kickoff return. Pass complete to Beckham. Ball carried by Balderas for. So find someone with a nice long arm to buy your tickets from. The drawing will be during the third quarter of today's game.
Got the tight end. Tell Rolanitis, get the tight end. That's your backside linebacker.
Ball carried by South Beloit on the Westville 13-yard line.
Will and Riley need to get spacey. Look out closely.
Ball carried by Balderas.
Thank you.
pass complete to Beckham for a...
So our linebackers got to put a helmet on somebody. They're just grabbing.
Good job.
You know what I'm saying?
Assortment of candy and Pepsi and Gatorade products to drink.
And then when we down block, he squeezes down.
Westville on the South Beloit 30-yard line.
Side.
What are we doing?
there, go.
It's going to 87.
Go watch 10 and 8 over here.
He's going to go to 87. Again. He's ready. Oh, they're taking a knee. I'll be damned.
You shit, dude. Wow.
At the half, South Beloit 6. Westville 21.
You want something? What? You want something? Yeah.
I mean, that kid ain't even. Look at where he's at. Look how he scooted him. He was inside the hash last time.
Kickoff returned by him. Thank you for your cooperation.
See you, Julian.
Right at you. Just tied in. We talked about this, Eli. Watch Hill and watch Hill guys. Right at him, and he's 7 yards.
Ball carried by Valderas. For a short game.
Got the dummy. Got the dummy.
Okay, now he's tight. So here we go. He's got to come downhill. He's got to come downhill. See, there's Riley coming.
To Johnson for a South Beloit touchdown.
So now this will be a true pickup.
dude. We're calling you.
Pass complete to number one.
That block is set up. There will be an explosion over here on the left side.
Having our parent-teacher conferences on September 25th and 26th from 4 to 8 p.m. Please contact your child's school for more information.
See, they're going to lighten this kid out. We're going to double this tackle right here. Boom. Hey, look, it worked again. Why didn't he run? What's he waiting on?
Well, kids will be drawing prizes all night for those attending.
Everyone check slide.
First down and 10 South Beloit from their own 5-yard line. Ball carried by South, they take on Janesville 2C with game starting at 9 a.m.
Like, if their only adjustment to blocks is going to be to scoot the guy out, that makes our block easy.
Come on, guys, get in there.
He's their backup cornerback.
Yeah, that's big.
Get Tigers!
It's the middle
of it.
Guys, once again, blue is contained.
With Pepsi and Gatorade products to drink.
You ready, Julian?
Your zone play, and it's going to go to Will's side.
Tight end.
It's going to go to Will's side because they've been running it to the weak side. They ran it to the weak side a lot. Oh, now we got.
Hello.
Hey, it's Trent.
We got it.
Never mind.
It's a good
quarterback.
Hey, you only got number 8.
Yeah.
Ball carried by South from the Westville 47-yard line. Ball carried by.
Here we go, you got chicks over here. Get ready, they're gonna run into Tony.
Yeah, we're in Westville, look at that. He has 212 yards rushing. Sorry.
Brings up first down and short, South Beloit. Burgers, nachos, popcorn, and an assortment of candy. With Pepsi and Gatorade products to drink.
See how Riley shakes his hand. Now Augie got hooked on. Augie didn't stay outside, he went inside.
There it is.
And then our defense then went inside again for a second.
This QB
keeps back at right.
Yeah, 87.
Fumbles this again, I'm gonna use my shit.
Starting at 5:30 p.m. and back home on Wednesday, September 18th, as they take on Orangeville with games starting at 5:30 p.m.
Either that, or I'm gonna sign a kid to pull you back. Yeah, now they're.
He's going to inside receiver.
On Monday, September 16th, they will be at home versus Pecatonica with games starting at 4.
Yeah, because we have a countdown on winning a quarterback. That means he feels fine right now.
From the South Beloit 38-yard line. First down Westville from the South Beloit 24-yard line.
knew that was going to happen.
I have to sign with the name.
I knew that was going to happen.
I got that.
Ball carried by number three for no.
See that defensive tackle? He's like, they're just running things right. Number 72 is trying to tell him, this is where the ball is going.
Six for a Westville touchdown. First down. Intercepted by number one for a Westville touchdown. However, there are several flags on the play.
Lucky adjustment they got going on there. None. Hey, look. They still on this side.
Let's go!
It's caught. It's not caught. like he even got their coaches yelling quads now. And one of them is proud. He's a 3 year rookie.
Ball carried by number 3 for a gain of 11.
He's probably designed.
Watch not his in carry.
I don't know what it is.
What up, tell you?
Hey, look. You know what? We can kick block somebody, though.
The South Beloit 36 yard line.
Yeah, we gotta get those guys out of the box. So those linebackers.
Program of candy with Pepsi and Gatorade products to drink.